journalists have always been and will always continue to be at risk for doing their jobs. The reason why is because the journalist's job is to speak truth to power, and that can be incredibly threatening. We exist here at Freedom of the Press Foundation to support that mission and to give journalists every tool that they need in order to continue to do that job. I'm Harlow Holmes, CISO and Director of Digital Security for Freedom of the Press Foundation. Freedom of the Press Foundation's mission is support 21st century journalists with 21st century tools. I love working within this industry because I want to support the work that is so important and enriching to me. Nothing means more to me than a free press. I'm always thinking about what comes next. One of the things that I appreciate about YubiKey's approach to multi-factor authentication in a way that is phishing resistant has to do with the prominence of, you know, technologies like AI and its use in social engineering campaigns. The way that we teach anti-phishing over the past couple of years definitely does have to develop in step with emerging trends in social engineering tactics.
81% of account breaches that happen within the US are done via essentially somebody taking somebody's password. Having strong two-factor authentication is massively helpful in like bringing that number down for journalists and other media makers. Phishing attacks are probably some of the most prevalent things that we see across the board for not only journalists within the US, but journalists in almost every part of the world. The fact that security keys are just not known to anybody in media is a problem. The fact that we can actually be the people that introduce them to that, that train them on that, that help them adopt some of the most secure sort of forms of two-factor authentication that are available is, I think, an incredibly important win.
The Secured Forward program has been really important to us because it is one way where we can absolutely put the best solution in people's hands. We're super proud to be able to hand someone something and walk away from a training knowing we have done the absolute best for these journalists that we serve in order for them to continue to do the most important work. We have made a very, very conscious decision to incorporate YubiKeys into our onboarding process for every single employee, no matter what their function is. They learn about two-factor authentication and how to secure every single account, not only the accounts that we use together as an organization, but also how that extends into their own personal lives. And the onboarding is usually incredibly quick in our experience for two-factor authentication. That's so intuitive right out of the box. And if we need to take a little bit more time with people to onboard them to YubiKeys for PGP, then we take the time to do that. So digital security training for journalists is unique. In addition to speaking to IT support at an enterprise level, we actually do have to reach individuals with the tools that they can use themselves. We have to take care of our reporters in the same way that I would take care of any other reporter that, you know, we visit from like a client perspective. We will consult to the best of our ability, and we never actually know what they're working on. And then like a couple of weeks later, a couple of months later, you open up the newspaper and you're like, oh, that was a story that we helped support. And I will never get over that feeling.